So we're going to keep it pescatarian with the fried fish, canned yams, and string beans from the Lavish Soul Food Restaurant. Their prices are insane.